Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is Sama from the Naqabi Diaries, and I'm reading this book, The Ideal Muslimah. The link to this book, the PDF version, is in the description box, inshallah, and also the men's version. Please do check it out if you'd like to read it. Barakallahu feekum. So this section is entitled, She Keeps Company with Righteous People and Joins Religious Gatherings. And subhanAllah, one of the ways that we help to purify our souls is also by spending time with those people who are trying to purify their souls as well. So subhanAllah, this reminds me of one of my alhamdulillah best friends, and mashallah, she's somebody who, even though she's a very simple Muslimah, she's somebody who has one of the best characters that I can even, you know, that even comes to my mind. She's very calm, she's very patient, subhanAllah. You know, anytime backbiting might be started in a group, she completely changes the subject. You know, she doesn't get involved, but she manages to change the whole subject, subhanAllah. These are things I really admire about her. Allahumma barik laha. I hope that inshallah that she's well, wherever she is at this time, inshallah. But yeah, these are the kind of friends that we need to have, because even if we are feeling, even if we feel that we are falling short in some areas, those friends who have these characteristics, we can learn from them, inshallah. And obviously, the more that we learn about our religion, the more we should put it into practice, and the better our character should become as well, inshallah. So that's something we should also bear in mind, because unfortunately now we see that there's so many Muslims who they might have outwardly the appearance of, you know, the Muslim appearance, you know, that people expect to see, the religious attire and these kind of things, but in afterwards the way that they behave, their character is not very good, or it doesn't live up to the way that they, you know, their appearance might come across to others, subhanAllah. This is not how it should be. And inshallah, one of the best ways to even find good friends and people of good character is by attending the religious gathering. So for example, if you have any halaqa in your area, or if you have any religious or Islamic classes and lessons, for example, Quran revision or Quran memorization, tafsir, all these different kinds of things. And sometimes you might find that these groups, they're not like big, there might not be a lot of sisters who attend these type of group, but subhanAllah, you need to try your best to attend these groups. And even if that's the only opportunity that you have to mix with certain sisters, then do your best. And I know sometimes sisters are very busy, and especially sisters who are, you know, they have their families and they're still attending these kind of gatherings, trying to improve themselves in their deen. Sometimes they're busy, so they might not have as much time to socialize, but inshallah, try to invite them as well, so that you can find ways to befriend certain sisters, especially ones that you see they have beautiful character, and, you know, character that you can aspire to be more like them in those certain areas, and maybe where you feel that you're falling short as well, inshallah. I hope you benefited, inshallah. If you have, please share with others. Jazakallah khair for listening. Anything that I've said which is correct is from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and anything that I've said which is incorrect is from myself, and Allah knows best. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.